Warning. Level control system failed. Toxins
audio log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals in the standard number 5 disposal drums. The engineers cannot explain the high level of contaminants in our internal atmosphere. The air scrubbers and filtration systems all seem to be operating at normal levels, yet a small layer of particulate is making it into the storage area. This has caused the lockdown. EAP Director Charles Hollis informs me that the personnel won't be harmed by this contaminant in the air, but we've seen that they do cause a corrosive reaction when introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately. When introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. When introduced to the rubber compounds used in the storage systems. Effective immediately, all number 5 disposal drums must be locked away in a class 2 rated transport medium. Assessment complete.
Station. Shut down.
Are we? And in such a hurry to find us, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. It's a pity you did not alert the fleet, but it is of no consequence. I'll alert them myself. They will come to the rescue and be consumed by my legion. We will use their ships to bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it. And you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
Attention. Initiating attack station.
increasing.
There's nothing left. The slow death of your lungs full with toxic gas.
Destroy this.
Your soul will burn in hell forever. Orzu, Amiran, Inokas! Rise, rise, Quas Mir Yavapan. There is no death for you.